Welcome to Gage Car Reviews, and today I'm reviewing this Nissan Versa. Here's the side. And the back, Versa Nissan, and the side again. Now let's take a look inside. Let's unlock this one first. This Nissan Versa was manufactured on... Alright. September of 2012. Here's the Nissan steering wheel. Here's the radio, AC, PNRD transmission, speedometer, fuel, front seat and the back seat. And alright guys, so I guess that's it for this video. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.